Turning now to education, as the Sumter School District has named a new superintendent tonight. He's Dr. William Wright. Wright currently serves as the superintendent of the Hertford County Public Schools in North Carolina, and he has previously served as superintendent for McCormick County Schools in South Carolina. His first day in Sumter is set to be on July 1st.